time. They all better beware, cause the Hammerman will be there. Here's how it started. Talk. A long time ago, the legend of the hammer and how it began to grow. He was given magical shoes from a hip-hop Motown dude. Together they had power, they stood up for what was right. But Gramps was getting old and he couldn't keep up the fight.
Right.
So Gramps and his granddaughter, they went out on the road.
Certain.
To find a man they knew could jam who was worthy of the load. They met a guy named Stanley, who was dancing every night. He helped the kids play every day, his heart was out of sight. So Gramps opened up the bag and took out the magical shoes. He set them on the ground and they soon began to groove.
Hype.
The shoes knew at once they had finally found their man. They hopped right on his feet and he became Hammerman.
Hammerman, Hammer, Hammerman, Hammer, Hammerman, Hammer, Hammerman, Hammer, Hammer, oh yeah!
All right, what's up, everybody?
What's up,
hey, all right. Yeah. Welcome to Hammerman. This is the first show. We're kicking it off right now. We got Oak Town. We got the Hammerman. We got Stanley. You know, we're not going to tell everybody who we got it, but we got a show for you. So check this out. Anybody like graffiti?
No.
Why not?
It ruins everything.
Because most people put it where they're not supposed to. Now, it can be good, but it's not right when you put it on other people's property. And that's what the show is all about today. Jody goes all around Oak Town putting graffiti everywhere on everybody's property, and she gets in trouble. As a matter of fact, the graffiti comes alive.
What?
I wasn't supposed to tell you that. But let's check it out right here on Hammerman. We're kicking it off today.
Try it, kick it.
Ludwig, but now let me show you how we did it in my day. I sing better in the spotlight. Your rapper is fine, we'll get a load of grass. Back in my day, we could really play. Do the grass, do the grass, do the grass. Wait, there's more.
And Gramps, we gotta move. The library's burning up.
Okay, let her rip. I said rip, not drip.
Help!
This is not good.
Ludwig, my man, you're right. That fire's burning hotter than James Brown on opening night.
Oh, my! And check it out, Gramps. Sounds like the librarian's in big time trouble. Help! Oh, goodness, goodness! Ah! Oh, my! Oh, goodness, and oh, my!
Ah! We need the hammer! Ooh, look!
The fire is pumping and the flames are burning. The books get cooking, let me get the tables turning. Stop! Hammertown.
Pick up the hammer.
Whoa!
Librarian problem into effect mode. Get with the program, Tal, so I can finish the show.
Hey,
fire situation's being put to an end, but our overall problems have just begun.
Hammerman! Hammerman! Oh, I missed him again. Oh, but when I tell Winnie how Hammerman wrapped up that fire?
All right, Stanley. You were slamming.
Thanks, Gramps. But I couldn't have done it without the shoes.
You got that right.
You guys were really kicking it. Well, it's bag time, boys.
Now, in my day, when I wore the shoes, when I was soul man, I might have saved the librarian with a little more style.
I don't know, Gramps. You know, I'm not sure I got time for this superhero stuff.
Yeah, you do too.
You're the man.
I sure appreciate it, but I'm not sure you picked the right guy.
Yes, we did.
And what do you mean, we? I saw him first.
You're lying, though, for I did. I'm gonna knot your laces.
Well, I'm gonna tweak your tongue.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, quiet down. Saving the library with superpowers is one thing, but some kids at the rec center don't even get lunch unless we're open to feed them.
The shoes know what they're doing, Stanley.
It was killer watching Hammerman fight that fire, Winnie.
You sure like him, don't you, Jody?
Yeah.
So how's your painting coming?
Okay, maybe this one's good enough to let you look at.
Oh, no! Jody, hold this leak while I go get a wrench.
This is a drag. Oh, man! My painting! Winnie, look! My picture's been ruined!
I can't look right now, Jody. Later, okay?
Yeah, sure.
Yo, is Stanley around? I gotta see Stanley.
Showbiz, will you look at this?
Too busy, kiddo. Got big stuff going. Big stuff. Where's Stanley? We're talking musical superstardom here.
Oh, no. The plumbing's all messed up again.
Yeah, all over my masterpiece. Look.
Ooh.
Let me tell you, Stanley, my manly. Tuba.
But...
It's the wave of your future.
Showbiz, are you crazy? I gotta help Winnie fix the pipes.
They don't even know I'm here.
Jody, what's wrong?
Trouble on the way.
Don't paint today.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Joker.
Hey, Jody.
What's that?
It's my tag. People see that and they know I've been here.
Really?
Sure. You want to try?
Oh, I don't know. It doesn't seem right.
What's the matter? You can't draw?
Huh. Of course I can draw. Just check this out, homie.
That little graffiti sweetie is exactly what I, DeFacely Marmeister, have been looking for. Lucky, it's time to earn that minimum wage salary of yours.
Oh, here's my chance. Oh, the pressure that comes with such a high-paying job.
Just hurry up and mix up our first batch of Marmeister's malicious multicolored mayhem-making paint potion. And hair conditioner. Finally, my sinister scheme can go into action. I'll use that little girl to paint this town into a monstrous corner and paint myself rich!
Sorry, Gramps. I don't know where Jody is. Last I saw, she was leaving here looking all upset.
What about?
Not sure. I was up to my knees in the plumbing, and I didn't even get a chance to rap with her.
That girl's got me worried. Now, I know life's been real hard on her, well, with having no parents. Spending all that time traveling around with me, looking for the right person to wed and choose.
She's a good kid, Gramps.
I just want to give my granddaughter the home she deserves here in Oaktown. Keep her out of trouble.
You know, Stanley, I've been watching you. You have not been practicing your tuba. And I just got you a debut gig at Oaktown's Big Mugwump campus dinner.
Actually, show, while it did come in handy, I'm not the tuba type.
Well, if you're not, I know somebody who is.
You for real, Mr. Marmeister? All this stuff is for free?
That's right, my perky little Picasso.
What's the catch?
No catch. I'm from the mayor's office, and we want your help in beautifying our lovely city.
beautify Oak Town? How?
The outside walls of all our banks and stores are so ugly, cold, gray, vacant. While this marvelous design of yours could turn every bank wall in town into a work of art.
You like my painting? I mean, you really, really like it?
Like it? I love it! I will pay, the mayor will pay $100 to the children who paint this kind of design on bank walls all over the city.
$100? Come on, Jody, it's time to tag the hood.
Doesn't look good.
No, no, no.
Finally finished.
I checked up, down, and around the whole neighborhood, and I can't find Jody.
Maybe Hammerman can help.
That's what I was hoping you'd say.
While those kids are busy painting the town, we'll test out the final coat of my malicious multicolored mayhem-making paint potion. I love being a bad guy. It works! And now, it's time to give Oak Town the works.
Are we ever gonna get any action? I'm so bored.
Oh, just chill. Got any aces?
You got any?
Hey, cut it out!
Cut what out?
You were looking at my cards.
What's not?
We're two?
Not?
Two?
I'm so bored.
We got work to do.
Finally!
No.
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 No. No. What do you mean, no, Ludwig? I can't face those mugwump campers all alone.
I am a pianist, not a tobinist.
I'll make sure you get all the s'mores you can eat.
Eat? This statement inspires cognition of unsatisfied appetite. Time for lunch.
Lunch? If you do this mugwump campus gig, you'll get exposure, fame, fortune, cornbread, weenies, and beans.
No.
Steady, please. I need a tuba player.
No, showbiz, I can't. I gotta find Jody.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Stanley, wait up! Stanley!
What's that?
No one can stop the Fiercely Burmeister. Oak Town's money is mine!
No one can stop him. Oak Town's money is his.
Hey, guys, let's hammer down. Huh? This is baloney. Well, if I can't have superpowers, I better have a super plan. Hey, Marmeister, got change for a dollar?
Change? Yeah! I'll give you 3/4 for a buck.
Close enough for me.
Sucker!
Hello? Police? Yo, get over here quick. Yeah, there's a guy trying to rob the entire city. You got to stop him. He's bringing all the graffiti to life.
You miserable meddler. I'm gonna paint you right out of the picture.
Marmeister, you're just doing this because you had an unhappy childhood. You want to talk about it?
No, I like being unhappy. I like making other people unhappy. So eat paint, big mouth. Let's see how you like Dr. Lackey's remix of my Marmeister's malicious multicolored mayhem-making paint potion.
What are you doing to me here?
Turning you into art history. Beautiful! One picture is worth 1,000 nerds. While you put the finishing touches on this Butinsky, I'll get back to ransacking Oak Town.
Oh, man, even the shoes can't help me now. Maybe I should have had a better plan.
Thanks to those kids, it's over for Oak Town. Stand there looking colorful. Get to work. Steal. Plunder. Make scary noises.
Hey, you guys are really jamming. The mayor will be proud of us.
Hey, Jody, we're running out of paint.
got it covered, Joker. I'll go find our man Marmeister and ask for more. Whoa! That's Joker's tag! That Marmeister conned me. I'd better get Gramps.
We gotta find Stanley.
Forget Stanley. We gotta find Hammerman.
That's what I mean. Stanley will know how to find Hammerman.
Excuse me, Mr. Monster. Is it cool if I call for help?
I didn't think so. Then you mind if I sing a little? Singing always soothes my nerves.
Hey!
Huh, your rap is fine, but get a load of mine. Back in my day, we could really play. Do the grounds. Come on, grounds. Do the grounds. I might be out by my feet and go. Do the grounds.
Gramps, listen. It's Stanley singing your song.
Yeah, and he's butchering it. Come on.
I might be old, but my feet aren't cold. Do the Gramps. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, Gramps.
Stanley's in trouble, that ain't a lie. Got to water down that fire guy.
Listen, Flame Face. I'm the one that drew you, so I'm the one to undo you.
I'm melting! No wonder you were singing flat.
Remix spray. I sure hope this works.
Thanks, guys. But we can't just stay here and watch the paint peel.
Yeah, Stanley. You gotta find Hammerman.
You're right. Let's go. Yo, Flame Face, your daddy wears asbestos underwear.
I'm telling you, I don't know where your lunch went.
You are the party guilty of consumption.
I didn't consumpt anything.
Is this either of yours?
Looks like...
Hi, bye.
Oh, my.
Ah, mein sandwich.
It's about hammer time. It's hammer time. Hey, yo, monster, in case there's any doubt, the hammer man is here to take you out. Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
My music hit me so hard, makes me say, oh my lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to run? Do you like this? It's good. When you know you're down, a super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm old as such, and this is a beat up. You can't touch it. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Give me a song, a rhythm, making them sweat. That's what I'm giving them now. They know, you're talking about the hammer, you're talking about a shell that's hot and tight. Singles are stuck so fast, I'm a white boy.
And I went bout after bout, route after route, and then I knocked them out.
Hammerman! Hammerman, you were fly!
Look like the job's all finished.
Looks are deceiving, Gramps.
You creep! You lied to me!
What'd you expect? I'm a bad guy.
Hey! Put me down! You're asking for it.
Jody!
Hold it, Hammerman! If you don't go away right now, I'll turn this little artsy-smartsy into an art display on the wall forever!
Okay, that's it. Now I am mad.
You heard that, girl, and I'll bust a moon on your bottom!
Chill, Gramps. All right, we're backing off. Just don't hurt her.
I'm a genius!
Yeah, but I'm an artist.
Hey! Yay!
This graffiti caper of yours is gonna draw you a long sentence.
Curses! Drats! All I can say is, I was framed!
I'm sorry, Hammerman. Sorry, Gramps. Drawing that graffiti sure caused a lot of trouble.
Yeah, but drawing that cop sure helped stop it. And maybe if we talked to you and let you know what a great artist you are in the first place, none of this would have happened.
I wish there was something more I could do.
Yeah, there are a couple of things.
What are you doing, Jody? Hammerman asked me to paint a picture and give it to him.
That picture's of you.
Yeah, Hammerman said I'm a very important person in his life.
Ah, in mine too. Where are you going?
To paint the town. Chill. I know graffiti's against the law. Us kids are gonna clean up all the stuff we put on the walls. Like Hammerman says, there's better ways to make your mark in the world.
You know, Gramps, maybe this superhero stuff could work out.
Now you're talking.
Yeah. Hammerman can help me help kids.
Didn't I tell you you'd get the hang of it, Stanley? Didn't I?
Ow!
Not bad, Stanley. You just gotta put a little more
ow
in your
ow.
Right, there's something I want all of you kids to hear loud and clear. Tagging somebody else's property with graffiti is illegal. That's right, it's illegal. And it's wrong. How would you like it if someone marked up your house? You wouldn't like it, would you? So next time you feel like doing a little artwork, do it on some paper, not on somebody else's property. It'll keep you out of a whole lot of trouble. And who knows, you might end up drawing on a cartoon like Hammerman one day. I'm MC Hammer, the Hammerman, and I'm out of here. Peace.
Beep.